This is my corner, and it gets pretty cluttered, so I'm gonna fix that. Hi, so quick explanation. I'm building a shelf, but it's not just any shelf. This shelf was made by one of my favorite YouTubers, Van Nystad. I thought the style was pretty cool, so I'm gonna try to replicate it. I hope you enjoy. This is the only saw that we own. It's probably older than me, and so it was very, very dull. So you can see it took me a while. I will save you the rest of what I went through to cut the shelf though. Unfortunately, the prescribed method of lining up the other four holes, 1, 2, 3, 4, is to put the shelf up to it, put the screw in, the screws in, and then if this makes zero sense to you and you want to know how to build the shelf, go to Van's video, it's linked in the description. This is very clearly not a tutorial. I ran into a little bit of trouble here because the drill did not fit in that space. I'm back with a fancy new drill extender. I don't actually know what it's called. Ta-da! Special edition plant, and I'm gonna attach it to the wall so that it finds up. I pinned the plant to the wall with these little white clips. You could probably see them there. The one issue I did have though was because the plant was on a trellis, the leaves grew kind of like upside down like that a little bit, and so I was hoping that by placing it gently like this that they would begin to grow in this new way. There were a lot of new buds though, which I'm really excited about, and yeah, I hope they grow in very nicely. I might add a shelf going right there to hold all my camera stuff. My one issue was where to put that bag, but I'll figure it out. So it's been about like 2 weeks since I first made the other shelf, and I decided to make another one because I need room to store my camera supplies, and I think it would look nice instead of taking up room on my dresser. Also, a little plant update, which I'm super excited about. I have like so many new leaves on this guy. I think he liked that it was no longer on the little trellis thing that he came with. So I'll show you that real quick. Okay, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I think, 10, 11, 12, and then
13 one on top.
Let's get to making the second shelf. So clearly it's time for an upgrade. Let's get a new saw. Probably the wonkiest cut I've ever done in my entire life. I don't know what happened. Ta-da! It's much better than it was before. So the shelf for all of my camera gear that I acquire, as well as the ones I already have. And then I left a space for the plant on this side so that it can grow up. There's a leaf like right there, but hopefully it will get bigger and just sit like right over here up top. But yeah. I think it looks pretty good. I'm happy with it. I'm glad I put a second shelf in because honestly, I really need the space to put all my camera stuff, and now I'll have a lot more room on my dresser for more junk. I also have to rehang my bags because they used to all be like, used to all be right there. But they would have landed like right here, and that's too close.